name Olivia.
Okay. Can you tell us a little bit about First Baptist?
First Baptist is a church where I come to get culture and to be connected to the community. First Baptist has deep roots in the Tulsa community, specifically the Greenwood community or the Black community. And this is a place that I have come to pick up some of the heritage and culture that I wouldn't have necessarily gotten in school or in other parts of my life.
So what actually brought you to First Baptist?
Quite literally, my mother's car. I was a younger person, and we had been members of a different church. I'd been going to a church with my grandparents, and my mother had been attending here. And the youth department at that time was really booming and bustling and had so many activities. And my mother wanted me to be a part of that. And so she brought me here and pulled me out of the country church that I had been going to, which there's nothing wrong with a country church, but a country church, you can do some of the things I could do here. The thing that really took my heart was our drama and theater ministry. At that time, it was a part of our youth department. So I got to be in plays, I got to compete in oratorical contests, and I really came out of a type of shell. I had played some instruments before, I had sang in some choirs before, but I hadn't really acted or tried my hand at that, and I got a chance to do some of that, and that became such a passion that I got really involved later in community theater. I majored in theater in college, and I'm not an actress, by the way, didn't take off, but I did. It did help to light a flame in me and pique a passion that I can be engaged in even now.
Well, how can people get involved in your ministry?
And so my ministry now is the drama ministry, and people can just show up. For example, one thing we have happening right now is what we call story circles, and we've been able to engage in our story circles even throughout the pandemic. And there will be information on our church Facebook site and other ways that you can sign up virtually to learn more about them. But basically, story circles are an opportunity for people to sit in a circle and share stories about what we're discussing. Our topics could be related to your life in the church, how God applies His will or His blessings to your life. It could be how you interact with others, and we share stories. And after these stories are shared, we write a play based on those stories. We weave them together, and we're able to present the play, which makes another opportunity for you to join the drama ministry, because you can join the drama ministry to act in a play. And so if you're wanting to engage right away, you could look for information about our story circles, but you could join us to talk about stories and things that have happened in your life.
Yeah. Well, thank you for watching another episode of Getting to Know First Baptist Church in North Tulsa. We hope to see you again.